1, go!
That's a fool and John right now. I'm not gonna announce the stream on the Facebook until we have commentators. But yeah, I don't know about this match right now. Well, I'm surprised I didn't kill. I think characters of projectiles are decent against Bayonetta, kind of like keep her out a little bit. Is this working? But yeah. Sifu's over there making some ugly faces while he plays. Yeah, right? Yeah, especially the people that like make like the crazy faces. Yeah. Ooh. I think this is a pretty decent matchup against for Bowser Jr. just because he can put a little magic poop on the floor. Oh, but still this time. But yeah, at least it got nerfed, right? Sheik got nerfed and I'm picking up Sheik. Well, I don't care about nerfs. So. He got lucky right there. Oh, just messed it up. Yeah, he might have been able to take a spike right there. Ooh, watch out for that. John's really good at playing defensive, in my... But the thing is, I feel like he doesn't have enough room on here to really, like, get things started. Yeah. I was gonna ledge guard this. Or for the save ledge guard. He should have pummeled a little bit. Ooh, oh, okay. I think what John needs to do is bait out that witch time. Bait out that witch time and punish him. Which I'm pretty sure that's what he's trying to do. But that might be it. 100%. Oh! Dang, who's in their pool? Alright, so all even up right now. 1-1. Yeah, that's pretty good. I think John played his cards right there. It's considering the counter pick to Charizard, but I think that's a bad idea. He just needs more space. I think Battlefield, if he had like Duck Hunt or something, that'd be better for him. He just needs something with more space. XXZE. Double XZE. Alright, so let's see who pulls this off right now. Man, and I don't know about the switch. I mean, I really don't know. I don't know if I agree with this. Oh, what? I don't understand. That's big. That's a big stock just because Charizard is really heavy. And so he's like half a stock right now. He can take some damage. Bot play, it looks cool. Alright, so who needs to get rid of the stock now? Wait. Wow. Down smash, that was really good. I was not expecting that. I'm sure John wasn't expecting either. I wasn't expecting. Hey, I wasn't expecting. Oh, is that it? Oh no. He got out of it. John, for the upbeat. No, don't do that. No more, John. Oh. I just got the multi hitbox on me. Almost a little bit too long right there. Man, it's scary. Charizard's like. Oh, is that playing for real? Oh my god. Wow. That's a heartbreaker right there for sure. Damn, shout out to Sifu for taking that. That was crazy. For sure.